Back in 2019, the world was gifted with the life of Dory the Adorable Pumpkin. The five of you that remember, thank you, you get a cookie. Sadly, Dory's first Halloween would also be his last. Dory unfortunately died earlier this year. He rotted from the inside out. Because he's a pumpkin and pumpkins do that. He was, and is, dearly missed. However, Kinney, Dory's cousin, used his magic to summon Dory's lost soul and place it in a new, permanent body. He is now...
Dory 2.0!
Otherwise known as...
Dory Permanente.